My name is Celia Frieler, and we are at the University of Massachusetts Amherst. And my position is a graduate student in the Thayumanavan, or Thai for short, research lab. So my research is based off of protein delivery. So proteins aren't just found in meat like everyone thinks. They're found everywhere in nutrients and plants and things all around. And proteins can be very sensitive. So to put them in your body where you want, you need to be able to protect them. So my work uses chemistry to design vehicles that can protect proteins and deliver them. I'm from Painesville, which is a tiny town in the country in Minnesota, and I went to college at Winona State University, which is a small state school in southern Minnesota. My mom is a homemaker, mother of 8 kids, and my dad is a feed salesman. So, and out of my 7 brothers and sisters, I am the only scientist. I never thought I would get into science, quite honestly. But then if I go back and I think about what I enjoyed when I was really young, was my little science experiment kits I would get for either, I don't know, my birthday or Christmas. And now looking back, I guess it was kind of in me that I liked science, but I kind of always pushed it away. But then after high school, going into college, I realized that I was much better at science than I was at English. So I decided to just go towards science. I'm hoping that these protein vehicles can be used for nutrition, so delivering proteins into your body via just eating them to make sure that they can still be active and give you the nutrition that you need. And also, proteins are very specific and can be used to help cure diseases. So being able to put them within this vehicle and deliver them where you want in the body is very key. And my end goal to the research is designing this carrier that can be switched to be used for anything and any protein that I want. Do what you enjoy doing, which is what everyone tells you when you graduate high school or even college. It sounds really goofy, but it's true. Like, look at what you truly enjoy doing and just go towards it, whether you will make a lot of money or no money. Money shouldn't be like the objective to it, but talk to your professors, talk to your teachers. They can give you so much information, and they love talking about it. You don't have to talk to them about your test. Just ask them, what did you do? How did you get to your career? And then eventually that will lead you into where you should end up. And in college, they have research experience for undergraduates, which I didn't even know about until I finished college. Which is a great opportunity for people in college to go and get paid to do what a graduate student does for a summer, so you can discover if that's what you want to do. And we even have high schoolers that work in our lab too, so you could potentially, at a high school level, learn more about science, or if that's what you would like to do.